Hey guys, I'm Anna, and today I'm going to show you how to fix Disney Plus error code 42. So first of all, you need to open up this webpage and check its server status. Sometimes it can happen due to server issues. In case you find a temporary outage, wait for some time and try again later. But if you experience no outage here and still encounter this issue, then what you need to do is go ahead and make sure you're connected to a fast and stable internet connection. Now to find out if you're connected to a strong internet connection, you need to open up your browser and then search for speed test. Here on the Google search page, you need to tap on Run Speed Test. The minimum speed required for stable streaming is usually 9 or 10 megabytes, so if it's anywhere near or above this number, that's fast enough to stream your favorite shows. But if you're forcing 4K playback, you will need at least 25 Mbps. The next best thing you can do is restart your system. Chances are, a simple reboot might just do the trick. But if it doesn't, then you need to perform a cold restart of your system. Power off your system and networking equipment, like router, extenders, etc. Now, unplug these devices from their respective power sources and wait for 5 minutes. Then plug back the power cables and turn on your system and your router. Now check if the issue is resolved. Hopefully, the error will no longer persist and you can enjoy Disney Plus error-free. Alright, well that's all for now. And if you find this video helpful, please give it a thumbs up to see more videos like this and don't forget to hit that subscribe button. We'll see you in the next one.